You need something, man?
Hey, Manny.
I'll get the gate. Yo, you need a refuel? Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. All right, be seeing you. Hey, Deke.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel?
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
They killed her. This man I'm tracking down. They kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Boozer, stop crying. Get it right.
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got...
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! Hell!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just...
No! My fire!
Shit!
Hurry up, Drifter! You working for Copeland? Yeah!
If you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want a Copeland's toadies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss it.
Just working on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike. We gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia,
yeah, that's right.
Instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break.
Come back later.
So you can buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? Hey, you couldn't go overseas, nope.
How do you like that?
Hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio... Don't...
Oh, shit, not now!
Oh, goddammit, sniper ambush.
make something out of this.
That's it. I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, that's okay. It's just me.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as soon as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't.
Yeah, we see that gun. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir.
Do anything! Do anything! Do anything!
Do anything!
Do
anything!
Do
my wife!
She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.